On behalf of Liz and Dave, I would like to welcome each and every one of you and thank you for being here today. They are delighted that you are here today to share in their joy during this wonderful moment in their lives. And by your presence here, you celebrate with them the love that they have discovered in each other, and you support their decision for them to spend the rest of their lives together. Dave, you have chosen Liz to be your wife. Will you love and respect her? Will you be honest with her always? And will you stand by her through whatever may come?
I will.
And Liz, you have chosen Dave to be your husband. Will you love and respect him? Will you be honest with him always? And will you stand by him through whatever may come?
I will.
Liz, today I'm remembering when we first met and all those happy times we've shared since. Today I'm appreciating you for all the happiness you brought me. Today I'm celebrating all the good things about our relationship and the things that never seem to change with life's ups and downs. I cherish all the ways you made my life full. I promise to show you every day how important you are to me and how much you are loved. You're the best part of my past, the joy of my present, and the promise of my future.
Today, I'm appreciating you for all the happiness you've brought me. Today, I'm celebrating all the good things about our relationship, the things that never seem to change, even with life's ups and downs. I cherish all the ways you've made my life full. I promise to show you every day how important you are to me and how much you are loved. You are the best part of my past, the joy of my present, and the promise of my future.
Today you are going to become a family. And a family is a place where you can cry and laugh and be silly or sad, where you can ask for help and know that you will always be loved. A family is made up of people who care about you when you are sad, who love you all the time, no matter what. Tristan, Ariana, Zach, Ashlyn, Rihanna, and Chloe, do you promise to love, respect, and protect each other?
We do.
And do you promise to always try to be the best person you can be?
We do.
Do you promise to accept the responsibility of being a family and encourage and support each other in your new life together?
We do.
I give you my promise to be by your side forever. I promise to love and to honor and to listen as you tell me your thoughts, your hopes, your fears, and your dreams. I promise to love you deeply and truly, because it's your heart that moves me, your humor that delights me, and your hands I wish to hold to the end of my days.
I give you my promise to be by your side forever. I promise to love and to honor and to listen as you tell me your thoughts, your hopes, your fears, and your dreams. I promise to love you deeply and truly. It's your heart that moves me, your humor that delights me, and your hands I wish to hold till the end of my days.
In the honesty and sincerity of what you have said and done here today, it is indeed my honor and my pleasure to henceforth declare you to be husband and wife. You may seal your vows with a kiss. It is my personal privilege and a great joy to be the first one to introduce to you, for the very first time, the new family of Dave and Liz Humphreys.
Yeah.